90 Day Fiancé's Larissa declares war on Evelyn over what's happening with Corey. War is brewing in the 90 Day Fiancé fandom. After 90 Day Fiancé The Other Way star Evelyn Villegas called 90 Day Fiancé Happily Ever After star Larissa Dos Santos Lima an unsavory name after allegedly going on a date with her fiancé Corey Rathgeber, Lima took to Instagram on Thursday to clear the air and fire back. "Hey guys, I would like to clarify the recent events," Lima said prior to seeing Villegas's Wednesday accusations, according to In Touch Weekly. "As everyone knows, Corey likes to travel and meet up with other cast members, and we met, we had drinks, we played slot machine games, and we talked a lot about life. Nothing happened, not even a kiss. I posted our picture because it was an innocent date, and we are both adults." Lima's attitude seemed to shift, however, after seeing the video in which Villegas called her a friggin' whore and said that she should, quote, "be more respectful towards other women." "If she believes she is in a relationship, she should talk to her man to find out what happened instead of making assumptions about someone she does not even know well," Larissa continued. "I gave her advice and support when she came crying out, asking me how to deal with haters in my DMs. Corey and I were not trying to announce a relationship for publicity," she said, addressing Villegas's claim that their photo together had been evidence of a date. "I'm still single and ready to find my king." To prove her point, Lima reportedly shared text messages exchanged between herself and Rathgeber later in the day, captioning the screenshots, "Do you want a war? Let's go to war. Let's clarify who you are, okay? Deal with your problems with your man without getting me involved." Lima went on to expose Villegas, alleging that she overstayed a previous visa and was deported, which she claimed was the reasoning why Villegas did not want to live in the United States. She also claimed that Villegas had been caught exchanging sexual text messages with an ex before going on to address Villegas's relationship with Rathgeber. "It's funny that he is telling you that I look like Michael Jackson when he was begging me last night for a kiss," she said. "But in fact, I thought he was too small for me, and definitely he is not my type. Now deal with your man and leave me alone. You are the only one that broke up with him days ago because he was following the ugly fans that you hate." The drama between the two TLC stars was sparked after Lima and Rathgeber were spotted together in an Instagram post. Addressing rumors that the image was evidence of a blossoming relationship, Rathgeber wrote that they met up as friends.